So before we go to the next run, we got a nice little interview coming up here from Wired Wiki Talent and Ka Aethil. And I get a thumbs up that I pronounced it correctly. I'm happy. So yeah, definitely enjoy that one.
Okay, so I'm sitting here with Wired Wiki, who will run Blossom Tales later today. So how are you doing?
Yeah, I'm doing fine. Great, how are you?
Yep, doing just great. How have you been enjoying the event so far?
It has been great, honestly. This is my first time at BSG, and I'm having a great time. Yeah.
Great. And so you're running Blossom Tales later today. A bit prepared for the run?
Not at all, but that's okay. The main point with Blossom Tales is that a lot has changed over the past few weeks, so I had to adjust around a little bit.
Yeah, you told me about that a few days ago. Can you give a quick rundown of what has changed and how has it changed the run and the estimate?
The any percent we had a couple of weeks ago doesn't exist in that form anymore. There's a skip being found that saves like 12 minutes. So the true any percent went from 21, sub 21 to sub 10, basically. So that's a big difference.
That's about half of the time just gone.
Yeah.
Okay. And I also saw you run no SQ. How does that differ from regular any percent?
Well, in the older version of the game, you had like a save file corruption where you could load up a different save file, then go back to your run file, and then doors would be unlocked that usually wouldn't be, so you could skip stuff. But it has been patched out in later versions, so the true any percent was actually like more of a side category where no save and quit was the main category. But since the no save and quit got a faster time now, it became the any percent, if that makes sense. It's a bit weird, but yeah.
It does kind of make sense. So, any final words?
Yes, because probably on schedule it still says that I'm running any percent. I'm not going to run any percent. I'm going to run the alt strats, which are now named any percent sword beam.
Okay, you heard it, guys. Sword beam, not just regular any percent. And with that, I'm going to hand it back over to our host. Thank you very much, Wired Wiki. Enjoy the event.
Yeah, thank you, and thanks for the interview, and thanks for...